Yeah, so I'm Nadine Vastenau, and in my lab we try to understand how from a single cell, the zygote, with one single genome, embryos develop with their beautiful variety of cell types. And you can address this question from many different angles, but we focus on what's happening in the nucleus. How are specific genes transcribed? How is this regulated in space and in time? And what role does chromatin structure play in that? We use a variety of approaches like molecular biology, biochemistry, and genetics, but we also use next-generation sequencing, high-resolution live imaging, and biophysics. And we often collaborate with experts in other fields where appropriate. We work on all these questions in an international team of people, and you can learn more about us and the questions that we're excited about and the things we do after hours on our webpage.